这是一个触摸坏掉的一个屏，但是在分触摸的时候把那个屏幕片做坏了。
This LCD, the touch function is not working, but during the separation glass, the polarizer film was broken. So we will eliminate the OCA and then with polarizer film and then LCD.
所以等一下我们要把这个屏先首先贴一张平衡片上去，然后再贴上触摸。
Later, we will first laminate the polarizer film first on the LCD screen, and later laminate with the touch glass.
我要用这一个模具，就这个、用这个模具，三合一的这个模具，来吧，平方片 ，OCA， 平方片 OCA， 还有触摸，平方片 OCA， 触摸，全部用这一个模具来贴。
Later, we will use only this mode. This is Sanheking, the newest mode for iPhone X11 and iPhone XR. And we will use it for OCA elimination, and then polarizer film, and then LCD elimination. First, we test the LCD display. Because the polarizer film was broken, so it have been removed from the LCD. So you can see it like this.
所以现在是看不到图像的。
You cannot see anything while the LCD.
首先我们要把 OCA 贴在触摸上面。
First, we will need to laminate the OCA on the touch glass.
用这个模具啊。OCA 先要把这个撕掉。
First, peel the first layer of the OCA. And then the second film.Remove the second layer of the protection film of the OCA and align the OCA with the mold.
啊，放 OCA 的时候一定要 OCA 一定要对齐这个刘海这一头。
When you use the mold to laminate the OCA, first need to align this side.
对齐刘海这一侧。
Here the touch glass protection film. This is with touch.
这个膜。
好，下一步呢？
下一步啊，把所有的黑线并成一根线。
长度呢？
那个黑线不变啊。
不错。
OK。
Now a light man will put it in the machine.
我们贴合的时候可以气压不需要调整。
For this machine, we no need to change the pressure because the pressure was setting well. We now change the language into English.
啊，选择直面屏。OCA.
This is SR, the LCD, so you only need to flat OCA elimination.
Okay.
For this machine, after you turn on the start the button, then it will appear the emergency stop button. You can see. Let's see how works the lamination. You can see there is no bubble, and let's see how works the OCA, the alignment. No bubble. We are going to laminate the polarizer film.
现在我们要把这个平方片贴在这个触摸上面。
Now we are going to laminate the polarizer film on the touch glass with OCA already installed.
贴平方片的时候，我们要它这个是有正面和反面的，所以我们要去把方向不要做错了。
For the polarizer film, it with front and back parts. So when we alignment it, please tell it clearly and pull it the right direction.
贴合平衡片的时候跟贴合硅胶是一样的。
Lamination the polarizer film is same steps as the OCA lamination. Alignment the polarizer film is same like the OCA lamination. Along this side,